You told me you'd fix the wagon. You swore to me.
To see you again, sir. Right, let's see. I don't sell to stores. You want my wares? Right here's the one place to find them.
You're real helpful, thank you.
Thank you.
You got this, girl. There. Let's go, girl.
You'll be interested in some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
I'm no gunslinger, all right. But I do like a challenge. What are you thinking then?
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots more of these bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready. All right. Damn it all! How the hell did you beat me, huh?
Just a better shot, I suppose.
That didn't make me happy at all. How about we raise the stakes, huh?
All right, let's do it.
Aha, that's a good call, amigo. Okay, whoever shoots four birds out of the sky first wins. Simple enough? Stand near me. You catch me off guard, huh? It was a good try, but maybe next time, huh? Listen, you need to pay me for your loss, okay? Come on, I won. Straight up. Pay your bet. Hey, hey! Where do you think you're going, huh? You owe me. Okay, give me what you owe me, cowboy. You piss yourself, yeah, little boy.
Girl.
Not now, girl. Missy. Stay calm, girl. There's my girl.
Welcome back, sir.
Hello.
All right, let's have a look. Sure, got a few of those, huh? Well, all made to measure. I wish I never had to take my stall into the city. Just like I wish country folk had any damn money. Okay, all looks in order.
Hello, my dearie.
How's everything?
I ain't no place to complain.
Every one of my garments is a little different, as every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else.
Thanks, mister.
You just don't like Chinese people. You won't see any more of my money.
Oh, it's only temporary. This'll all be sorted out soon, I promise. Nice.
She can't keep a house to save her life.
God, I wouldn't stay for it.
I come home and the potatoes aren't even boiled.
till I work all day. You can't even boil a potato.
You gotta put your foot down.
See, all
I
right.
Get home, I check every room, every shelf.
Yeah,
every...
and would it be too much to come home to a poor drink?
Please be
once
careful.
In a blue moon.
Here.
Oh, come on!
Will you come back to me sooner or later? Explore, explore.
I have quite the stock.
Let's go.
Okay, let's see your wares. Whoever gave this to you was very nice.
There. Been a pleasure doing business with you.
A very fine choice. Exceedingly fine. Why not? You have a distinctive palate. A very fine choice. Exceedingly fine. You have a distinctive palate. A very fine choice. Exceedingly fine. You have a distinctive palate.
Won't ask too many questions about its previous owners.
Interested in one of my charms? Here you are. Some of my best work.
I trust nobody's missing this too much.
Don't go talking about this.
Hello?
Hey! Move it!
Oh, come on! Hey!
Thank you.
Just name your style. Ah, suits you.
Sir, hello.
Hey, Uma.
Now things are looking up.
That's pretty good.
Well, I guess we're all done here.
Hello, welcome. Everything you need and more in there.
Let me vote. Let me vote. Let me vote.
All right then. But if there was anything in there that caught your eye, it'll be right here waiting for you.
I want to vote. I insist that I deserve the right to vote.
Well, you're welcome to try out your wardrobe in the changing room.
We are women, not monsters. We deserve the right to vote as much as you. Thank you.
Apparently, this new century is bringing all kinds of changes. Although you couldn't tell from looking around here.
I will say this for as long as it takes. Come on, people. Let me vote.
If you need a nice place to try on your clothes, my changing room.
Thank you.
I want to vote. I insist that I deserve. Right to vote.